We are back with some more Ghostbusters. This is part 4, guys. Hope you enjoy it. Thumbs up if you do. Let's do this. In the previous episode, we just killed that ghost, who was a bit of a nightmare. But, yeah, we got the job done.
Oh, boy. Creepy.
Heads up, Hot Rod!
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
Alright, wrangle that out of the way.
Well, easier said than done. Let's try this one. What am I supposed to wrangle?
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture screen.
For some reason, I can't use my capture
screen. Jack it out of there!
I've tried. Alright, maybe I can pull backwards. Ah, okay. So you have to stand back. What I was trying to... I'll show you what I was trying to do. Oh. One. I was trying to move it like that, left and right. You can't do that. You have to walk backwards with it. Oh, I can't, because this bloody thing's annoying. Get out of the way.
Wonder what's down there.
Yeah.
Something big. More than likely terrifying.
It's really dark down there. Damp, too.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Great! The recruit found it. I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long. I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're
that
lucky
was awesome.
There are only some old books for it to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
Yep. I'm good.
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run! Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh boy, burning coal. Two of them this time.
Nice Ray. Tell us again how lucky we are.
Oh, We've got to bag the Gray Lady before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
Down here.
Let's get a scan. Take a scan, see what you find.
Okay, I'm lost. I know we can get through that wall over there, but... Oh, I'm pretty sure I just tried that.
Youngblood? Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
I just tried that a couple of times and nothing happened. Bizarre.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime...
Okay, so we got the slime... What was it called? Slime blower something. Have a look. It was called Slime Blower, I think. It launches a stream of modified self-regulating ectoplasm that can be severely damage paranormal entities, neutralize black slime, and even drive ghosts out of possessed people. Okay. Fire it until its temporary reservoir runs low. If your other weapons don't seem to be too effective, try using the Slime Blower. Okay, slime in your tank will regenerate, so you have... What have you got to lose? Sounds good. While we're there, actually, guys, let's just have a look at the upgrades. So, I want the dart supercharge. Reduction, yeah. And I want... How much have we got left? We've got 26 left. Boston darts. We've already just had that one. Can you have them more than once? So can you upgrade this one again? No, okay. Damage immunity. Blast stream focus. Oh, we've got that one as well. Let's get the, damage immunity. Okay. And then slime blower force increased. Yep. Okay. Reduce slime consumption. Okay, I've got 5 grand left. We haven't got the tether yet, but Stasis. I've not really used that stasis. To be honest, I don't really... It's still a PKE meter. I don't really see the benefit in the stasis one yet. Maybe we need to... Maybe we need to kind of... I think I've got this one already.
Point and
the stasis one, I've not really had a need for it.
It'll close any portals they're opening to. See? Neutronized slime.
Oh, what the hell is that? What the? What? Oh, that... Seriously? Is that? It's like a. That's crazy. You can tether things. How odd is that?
Use your PKE.
That's crazy. So anyway, I should be able to wash that. Oh, I am. Got a little spray?
This is among my least favorite sensations.
Oh, I love it.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
Oops. There she is. So is she dead again?
Eerie place. I wonder if this is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
Uh-oh, now she's pissed.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
That do? It is so bizarre. We climb it.
Follow my lead.
And she just crossed right back.
Oh, no.
Oh!
Footstands are generating the shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak him! Soak him!
Podium? What podium? Ah!
yourself with the codices. Go after those first.
What am I supposed to do? Oh, that's it.
I'm on it. Look out, on your left. Hook stands are generating her shield.
Fine.
That's it. She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the book stand.
She is shielding herself with the codices. Go after those first.
Oh no. Okay, one more.
Up high!
It's a whole swarm. Coming!
Oh no! This is quite hard, actually. Where's the stand?
Look out, on your left!
That's it.
That does it. Now let's attack the librarian straight on.
Oh my god. That hurts.
Pull a capture screen on her!
That's good! Throw out the trap!
Weird. That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why?
Cross-dimensional portal. From the 5th to the 4th.
A whole world of ghosts.
Something I've dreamt about since college.
It's all of them an archaeodemonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we can meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry if we do this all the time. Side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime. Let's go! All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method.
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Thank you.
I can hear the other two, I just can't see them. We just try anyone, I guess. Let's try this one up here.
Well, that was embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since their ectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it.
Oh, would you look at that?
Heck, we should be able to put that back into place.
Okay, so you slammed over to rotate the wall.
Both world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. John Henry, put your back into it.
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Bozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puffed. Yeah.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
Oh, I've lost him.
Okay, he's still there. Watch out. The mirrors aren't what they see.
Oh shit. Gotcha. Maybe at this one. Go.
The pattern is starting to make sense. I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Uh-oh. I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are.
Okay, I'm through.
Send a signal we can track you with.
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps.
Long flight of steps.
Made it out too! Hey, champ! We won't leave until you find us!
Look for the long staircase.
Oh,
the
see
next
it.
Portal is at the very top.
Oh my god. Jesus. Oh no, I don't want to quit. Let's reload that bit. That's the first time I've died. Okay, so let's do the staircase again.
Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Wow.
slime tether to bring the portal to you.
Let's see if I can get...
They've done with the place here. But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azitlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh, boy.
Oh, he looks pissed.
He's resisting my proton screen!
Look, space is protected by black slime!
That must be the key! Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down!
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
We need to clear the black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower kit. It's clear!
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, he just exposed his engine type.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton screen.
Whoa!
Hit him in the eye. We've almost got him.
Blast him in the eye! He doesn't think it's working! Oh my god, get up!
Don't question it, Rook! Just blast the glowy part!
Collect some of this, jerk. There it goes! Bye, Azathor!
We need to get out of here.
There's a new portal back here. Come on, Rook, that's gotta be the way out!
Guys! Where are you guys?
Where the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust New York style with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Well, that wraps up that video. If you want to see more, then check out the channel. Until next time, guys. See ya.